our Malaysians, brothers and sisters. Here we are in Tanzania on the behalf of MAJIC, the beautiful organization which is helping thousands of people here every year. Alhamdulillah, one of our brother, Dr. Noor Afifa Binti Muhammad Ghazi, they have built well here for these children. Look at these children, how poor they are. No shoes, no clothes. They were traveling 3 to 4 kilometers in the mountains to fetch water from the very dirty source. But Alhamdulillah, our brother Dr. Noor, you have done amazing job for them. They will remember you for years and years to come, brother, because you have given them the Sadaqah Jariyah of water. As long as they are drinking this beautiful water, this sweet water, inshallah you will get sawab for this. Thank you very much, MAJIC, for working in these very, very remote areas. We are almost 12-hour drives from capital Dar es Salaam, 12-hour drives. We have come here to inaugurate this well on the behalf of MAJIC and our brother Dr. Afifa Binti Muhammad Ghazi. May Allah bless you, may Allah reward you. Not only you and your generation will benefit from this Sadaqah Jariyah, brother. Thank you for supporting. Brother, I can tell you, Tanzania or any other African countries, there is a big, big problem of water. Everywhere you go, people are traveling 6-7 kilometers everywhere to fetch water. And this is, mashallah, very clean water near their homes. There are homes nearby everywhere and they will drink water. There are over 500 people in this village nearby, 300-400 meters. 500 people will daily take water from this, daily. And these include these beautiful children. You can see their condition. You can see. Thank you very much. These are the most deserving and needy Muslim brothers and sisters which need your sadaqah, which need your support in water, in Qurbani and in Ramazan.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh. Mimi ni Falaha Ramadhani, mkazi wa kitongoji cha Yandaugu. Natoa shukurani za dhati. Tulikuwa tunachota maji salama umbali wa kama kilomita 3 hivi. Tunatoka hapa masaa 3 ndio tunarudi, lakini sasa hivi tunajivunia. Kwa hiyo tunawapa shukurani wote wa viongozi wetu waliotuletea mradi huu. Tunawapa hongera.
Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alamin. Salatu wa salamu ala rasulillahi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.
Amin.
Ya ilahi, tunakuombea Dr. Nuru. Dr. Nuru, kwa maji haya uliotupa.
Amin.
Kwa uwezo wako, kwa kadari za Allah.
Amin.
Tunakuomba ya Rabbi, Mwenyezi Mungu akumiminizie matilaba mema. Ya Rabbi, tunakuomba Mwenyezi Mungu akuondolee mabaya. Ya Rabbi, Dr. Nuru, tunakuomba ya Rabbi Mwenyezi Mungu akuzidishie umri. Ya Rabbi Mwenyezi Mungu, tunakuomba ya Rabbi Dr. Nuru, ya Rabbi, kwa maji haya tunakuomba ya Rabbi Mwenyezi Mungu akutakabalie.
Amin.
Ya Ilahi ya Awwalin.
Amin.
Bi rahmatika ya Azizu ya Ghafaru.
Amin.
Sallallahu ala sayyidina Muhammadin wa ala alihi wa ashabihi wa sallam. Walhamdulillahi Rabbil alamin.
Congratulations, my dear brother Dr. Nur. These people, this old man, these small children, these beautiful children, they have prayed for you not one time, brother. 5 times they prayed for you, that may Allah bless you, may Allah reward you, and may Allah give you all the blessing of the world here and hereafter. They are so thankful, brother. I don't have words to tell you how thankful they are for this great contribution.